Good morning, Gary from Gary's Grail. Saturday morning. You know what time it is. It's time for a toy hunt. We're going to get out to just two Targets today and the Walmart. Got some things to do later on today. So the customary three Target, the Triple Lindy, won't be happening today. We're a week away from, well, a week and 10 days from Halloween. Next Sunday, I'll be participating at something called LotCon, courtesy of my local comic shop, Comic Logic. And I'll put a table out there and put a few things out to sell to the general public. So if you're in the Northern Virginia area, look up Comic Logic online. Just Google them and it'll give you some directions. We're out there on Sunday from 12 to 4. Not tomorrow, but next week. I think that's the 28th, 29th. Anyway, a week from Sunday. So we're heading to Target number one. I'm going to check it out and then get some gas in the truck and then hit Target number two. Hope you guys are having a great weekend. Excited, going to pick up my New York City Comic Con exclusive Ghostface from NECA. I had a good friend, Mari, who's also part of the Comic Logic team. Thank you, Mari. She was in town in New York for the con and was nice enough to find one for me and snag it before they sold out. So that was cool. All right, let me get pulled up here. I've got one light to go. Target's right there. And we'll see what we can find, all right? Stick around. Enjoy the intro. Right, here we are at home base Target. The clearance end cap is decimated. The only thing worth even taking a glance at is McFarlane's Dragon. I don't know what it was retail. $27.99 doesn't seem like much of a clearance, does it? Moving over here, we got the Target exclusive Samoa Joe. I'm gonna say no to that one. Still got the WrestleMania pops, Miss Marvel. We got the movie coming out, I think, November 10th, sounds right. And some of the comic book pops. They got these Luke and Grogu's, $27.99 for that. No, thank you. Still got the multiverse, first appearance Superman. People bought up the other ones, so that's cool. Swing over to wrestling. Still got that version of Rock. Still got that Ultimate Warrior just chilling. Shawn Michaels, Undertaker, Triple H, Greg the Hammer Valentine, Brian Cage for AEW, John Silver, Nyla Rose. Nyla Rose? No. Who the hell's that? I can't read because of the glare. Anyway, we don't want her. Oh, step back. Galaxy Squadron still hanging in there. We got a single Morgan Elsbeth. Sliding over here, we've got more HK87s, Magistrate. There's Mando in that other outfit, Morak outfit for Satan. What a shocker, I found a Lando, guys. Don't sleep on these Landos. Plus you'll get a crick in your back if you do. So. And Map Room Indy. This looks to be the calm before the inevitable storm, guys. As far as stock goes. Turtles still hanging tough. We've got all the basic Turtles and Splinter. That's what I bought. Turtle Talkies, of course. Jurassic. Nothing new, but still, man, it's a good time to be a kid and be a dinosaur lover. For an adult. And be a dinosaur level. All Jurassic, 20% off. So, you holding out for a gift for someone or something for yourself to fill in a collection, now's the time to strike. Still a ton of Agatha Harkness, look. And 97s, looks like a case of Bishops. Still looking around. Those other Marvel Legends sets have been wiped out. That clearance thing was a smart move. And look, as soon as I say that, I see Mark one. I don't have one. Let me scan it and see what it comes out to be. Pick that up in a minute. I do have Flint. This version of Flint. Still got the Row O Dusties. I don't have this one. Just not sure. I probably have to get it, don't I? Let me take a look. Oh, he's Tiger Force. That's why he's got the camo mask. Oh, look at this. Look at this party foul. Oof. There's one more up here. Let's see if he's in better shape. Yeah. I can't tell. Let me put this down. I need to take a closer look at this thing. Let's see if he's been opened. Oh, wait. There's the seal. Okay, good. All right, so we're going to probably grab flint, and we're going to scan the Mark One. Because if it's like 750, I'm going to grab it. Why not? Down in Toddland, Joker, Catwoman, and really, the Dark Knight, Superman, Joker, another first appearance, Supes, Hazmat, Bat, and the silly Superman. Alright, let's walk over real quick and scan Iron Man. Plus, someone else just walked into the aisle, so we don't want to be rude. No, somebody at the price check as well. I can't catch a break. Now I'm in, now I'm looking at Our Generation dolls. Nope. Hold on, guys. Alright, I'll pick the video up in just a second. Closer inspection. I don't know if you can see it in the light, but that's household tape right there on both sides. See? So, no, not falling for that. Okay, let's take a scan over here and see what we got. Okay. Are you kidding me? It still says $27.99. I can't catch a break today, guys. Wow. So the flint's been opened and resealed. That means there's something else in there. This one over here has been ransacked and torn. I didn't even see, look, I was standing right here. I didn't even see the Crimson Vipers. Let me take a look. See, now that tape looks square as well. There's no way somebody came in and opened all these. Maybe that's, you know, I'm used to the rounded edge. You know what I'm talking about? So maybe that one's okay. There's no way that someone came in and retaped all of these. So, change my mind. I'm on flint, coming to get you. In the meantime, we'll take a look at the collectibles. Let me grab flint. He's over here. Look, I didn't even put him back. That's a party foul. I'm sorry. Look, I'm even showing you guys. That was bad. Did stumble on a little clearance area. Very little. Hang on. There's a sensational sherry. For what, $6.59? I did see somebody's posted that the NBA players were, is it Ross? For like $6 or something. So I may work, there's a Ross in this plaza. I might check that out. They never have anything. But I might go in there since I'm here just to see. Okay. I had a quick glance while I was chatting. I don't see too much happening over here, guys. It's Wolverine number one, first appearance. That's cool. Frank Miller. Great story. 4-issue series. If you haven't read it, pick it up. You can get a trade paperback probably at your local comic shop for $14.99. Good story. Still no colorized creatures. Lots of Predators. MacReady, new version, Friday the 13th. You know, I was just getting ready to say I don't see her. There's a small version, Creepy Coraline. But this is maybe the first time coming over here and I don't see the large ones staring at me. So that's either they're sold or they're all waiting in the back seat of my truck for me to get out there. So that's frightening. Wish me luck. If anything happens, this is my last toy hunt. Tell the world my story, okay? I'm counting on you guys. All right, let me shut it off, pay for this, take another pass. If I see anything, we'll pick up the video. If not, I'll see you guys over at Target number 2, okay? Stick around. All right, so I decided to finish my errands and hit a second Target after all, because that's what I promise you, and Gary's Grails delivers. I don't know if this Target's going to deliver. We shall see. Star Wars section, as you can see, looks to be the same old Friends, Tusken Warrior, and Massif as I think I saw this last week. Don't even remember.
And there's that battle pack, Target exclusive. There's little figures you get inside there. Anakin, Obi-Wan, there's R2 in there. A couple battle droids. Let's see, anybody hidden down below, any fun? Nope. All right, let's head over to toy section, see what we can see.
It's gonna be busy, so I may be a little quieter than normal.
Let's see what we got.
Yeah, they have flowers over here too. Like you can get like Alice said, he wants to get
together. All right, here we are, wrestling, Undertaker, Samoa Joe, Diamond Dallas, which is not a bad figure. I said, I really love that. That sculpt is dead on. Still got the other Warriors, Stone Cold, which we've got. Triple H, Greg the Hammer, Indy. We've got some map room Indies, 6 or 7 deep. It's a nice looking Casey Jones with the cell shading. Sunman. Take a step back. AEW hanging out over here, Ortiz. Turtle Time.
Almost 4,000 pieces. Yeah, that's huge.
Yeah, it's close to 12 o'clock, and I'm way later than usual, so I'm going to have a lot of people around, so I apologize if I'm a little bit quieter or there's background noise. Let's head over next door here.
Oh, yeah, the house opens up in the back of the house.
I think we're one aisle over. Yeah. Here we go. Some Transformers. Da-da-da-da-da. Caveman, Gladiator, Batman. Nothing. Todd, come on, buddy. Letting me down.
Last stuff I got from McFarlane, I ordered directly from his website. That was the Hawkman and Firestorm, which are great figures. Check out that video. You want to get a closer look.
So they got the multi-packs of X-Men 97s down there. Little minifigs. Let's see. Scooting on down. Looks like it's Bishop. Seems to be the easy catch of that line so far because he's everywhere. I don't see much else. I'm looking behind. Looks like not a single. Wow. I'm surprised I don't even have any Agatha Harkness over here. Curious.
Very interesting.
Nothing down below. Excuse me. Hidden on a end cap. Dragon. Some Jurassic. Got your WrestleMania. Let me head over to you know what I can look for? I don't remember. My friend Dean Geek Strong put his channel icon up right there. He found the Hot Wheels, but it was from Jaws, and it was like Chief Brody's, you know, Jeep, his little open top Jeep. And I'd love to find one of those. It'd be awesome if they did a little mini Orca. I mean, I know they're in the cars, but wouldn't that be something? But I'd love to find that. Dean, if you see this video, text me in the comments. Was it a Walmart exclusive? I checked the Walmart I just came from and didn't see anything. But I'm definitely on the hunt for one of those. Yeah, I don't see anything. I think it was a special. It'd be too simple just to walk up and stumble on one, right? I mean, I thought that was the Mach 5. I'm sure they do one. Pretty cool. That's what I need, is another line to collect. That's all I need. All right, let's head over there. We'll pick up the video over there. Stick around. The collector's spot. Oh, who knows? The new, I think it was season 4 of Creepshow started on AMC a couple weeks ago, or last week. Pretty good. If you're into that stuff, check it out. Lots of pops. There's a Target exclusive cel-shaded Martian Manhunter. Captain Marvel. Okay. And I'm actually looking forward to the movie, The Marvels, in a couple weeks. I noticed a little heavier television presence for commercials. Annabelle, that's cool packaging. I don't know why I can take her, but creepy Coraline, no. Let's see. The Nun, Sam, Bob Ross, oh, super scary. Nosferatu. Ultimate Hunter Predator. This is kind of hard to shop this area. Oh, okay. I got the Prey, Predator from the movie Prey. I don't have a I'd like an episode with the original Predator, NECA. I'd like to have one of those. I'm kind of on the lookout still for the colorized creature. I know I keep saying it, but always one eye open for that. That's a good version of Jason too. The movie was okay. It was the remake they did. Oh, hold on. Hold the phone. Can't remember even, I think this is the black and white one. I remember, that's the box for the black and white. Yeah. Swing and a miss. And there's the original Alien. H.R. Geiger. Okay. It's another one. Yeah, see, it's all about the black and white version here. Right. Two. Grab one's too. Sorry, I'm just digging through stuff. Trying not to miss anything. All right, I'm going to make another pass and see if I find anything. If not, we'll head to Walmart and wrap this one up, okay? Appreciate you guys. Stick around, as always. Well, that's most of the time. We'll be right back. Well, we're here at Walmart. Started at the other end of the aisle because there's a guy shopping down there. So we want to be respectful and give him his space. Oh, so we're starting off with the same old G.I. Joes. 10,000 Lady J's and Gung-Ho's. And they do have, we already got them, but I see a shipwreck and another shipwreck. So there's that. And they're still sitting on a couple of the Snake Eyes and Timber box sets. Doesn't look at a glance like much is happening. We still have this Cody Rhodes EW Supreme set for $42. It's cool, but not for $42. I almost bought it when it was brand new. I've had it in my hand a couple of times, and now he's playing for the other team, so to speak. Speaking of which, so they do have AEW, Isaiah Cassidy, I don't know who that is, Montez Ford, these are old elites. There's a Jimmy Uso. I'd buy a J if I found one. I definitely would do that. Mr. Brody Lee with the suit and the belt. Up here, Almighty. Bobby Lashley, there's an old Stephanie McMahon still chilling. Roman Reigns. Another Jimmy Uso. Roman Reigns. This horrible Chris Jericho. Look at that. Oh, they do have a rock and roll down here. Okay. Jimmy. Chris Jericho. Britt Baker. Okay. Still got a bunch of Micro Galaxy Squadron happening. One Third Sister. There's Amigo Kirk chilling. Grogu and Luke. Overpriced Boba Fett. One Leia. Top shelf just looks like overstock for what's down below here. Let's see. Speeder bike. Yeah, we've seen it. Got your Flash from Batwing and Keaton Batmobile. I got my Amazon exclusive, so I'm happy with that. Superpower still kind of thinning out a little bit. About time for another wave of these. Still got that Randy Orton chilling down here. And Flash. Dark Flash. So McFarlane still no presence, no shelf presence for the Todd father. Moving on down to what we know is going to be a bunch of Hibbert Rosses. Yep. He still remains on the peg. Loki. And of course, Sabretooth, Siren, Okoye, Onikia. Okoye's up there. Okay, that's about it. I'm going to head over to the collectibles side and then see if we can find anything worth buying over here today. And then we'll wrap this one up, all right? Stick around. Be right back. All right, we are approaching collectible corner, as I'm starting to call it. Looks a little fuller. Let's see what we can find. What the hell's that? Demon Slayer. Okay. He's a Supergirl from Injustice, the video game. I got some Toonie Terrors, Freddy, Ash, aliens, male aliens. Spawn, Dark Redeemer, Angus Young, Soul Crusher. First face. I'm going to pick up my, as I said at the beginning, my New York City Comic Con exclusive Ghostface later today. There she is. There's Creepy Coraline. So you moved all your friends over here. Annabelle. The Sam and Twitch set is cool from the comic, but not for $40. Okay. These little things. Popsies. It's a Thanos and a Woody. Spider-Man, the Batman. Someone helped themselves to one. We're gonna keep it classy, Walmart. One Donnie chilling over here. And that looks to be it. Here's a pop set from the beginning of that Flash with a horrible opening scene with Flash and the flying babies. If you ever saw it, you know what I'm talking about. If you haven't, it's worth watching it just the beginning just to see how bad this opening scene was, in my opinion. What's up, Max Rebo, Walmart exclusive? All right, that's going to do it, guys. It's the time of the day where I tell you, put some groceries in the buggy. Already got some toothpaste. Feed the troops. Going to wrap this one up. Appreciate you guys so much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to all Gary's Grails content. And remember, your grails are out there. Go find them. I'll see you next time. For more Gary's Grails content, look for me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, always on YouTube, or email me at garysgrails@gmail.com.